A worrisome weekend for Americans concerned about the spread of COVID-19, as health officials just announced 6 deaths in the country, all in Washington state. 5 deaths occurred in King County and 1 in Snohomish County. Governor Jay Inslee has declared a state of emergency over the weekend, but local health officials are advising people not to panic.
We are having increasing cases in the United States, and we expect to see increasing cases locally. It's very important for everyone to remember that 80% of the cases are mild.
As of Friday, there were only 65 confirmed cases of the COVID-19 in the U.S., but on Sunday evening, that number jumped to 88. The much-awaited Super Tuesday is up next for Democratic voters as the race to the White House seems to be boiling down to the veteran lawmakers. On Saturday, former Vice President Joe Biden finally got the big primary win his campaign badly needed in South Carolina. Biden took home 48% of the vote that got him 39 delegates. Senator Bernie Sanders came in a distant second at 19.9%.
Just days ago, the press and the pundits have declared this candidacy dead. Now, thanks to all of you, the heart of the Democratic Party, we just won, and we've won big because of you. And we are very much alive.
By Monday morning, 3 candidates quit the race. Mayor Pete Buttigieg, Senator Amy Klobuchar, and billionaire environmental activist Tom Steyer all announced that they are quitting the race after poor showings in South Carolina. Super Tuesday is now up next with 14 states participating, as well as American Samoa. California and Texas are the biggest prizes, with 415 and 220 delegate votes at stake, respectively. Filipino-American comedian Charlene Yee is now one of the good girls. The actress-writer was also in Jennifer Lopez's 2019 movie, Second Act.
It's literally like nail polish remover, hydrogen peroxide, and bleach.
Kinda like counterfeit.
Oh, you guys. I never even thought about that. Wow.
In Good Girls, he co-stars with Christina Hendricks, Mae Whitman, and Retta, who plays the main characters. That's it for our news breaks today. Thanks for joining us. I'm TJ Manato. See you next time.
This Balitang America news break is brought to you by Zoom.com and by Guerrero Yee LLP.